children, class 6, subject science, lesson number 1, our food. Yes, don't get confused. As you all have seen, lesson number 5, materials and things. Don't be worried about that notes. Soon I am going to be sending you the notes part. After completing this lesson, I will send you this lesson notes, children. So don't get about that 5th lesson notes while we complete 4th lesson. After that, I am going to be posting your 5th lesson notes. Okay, now coming to our food. What is food, children? It is a substance that is used to consumed to obtain nutrients, children. Okay, it is a substance consumed to obtain nutrients. It is a basic necessity to all the living beings, children. From where do we get food? Why do we eat food, children? We all eat food to get energy and to be healthy and strong, isn't it or not, children? And from where we will get food? From plants and animals. In this chapter, you are going to read about your food sources, ingredients, preservatives, dried foods, vegetables, preparation, taste. Okay, children. See, children. Everyone has favorite color. In the same way, everyone is having favorite food also, isn't it or not? Like suppose some will like biryani, some will like pulihara, some will like pie, some in sweet, some will like laddus, gulab jamuns, etc. Mother will prepare these all types of things for yourself. But do you all any time thought that by what it is being prepared, what materials are being added for preparing so-and-so items? No, you all are least bother. Everyone will enjoy the taste. Okay, my favorite food, I am eating it. Isn't it or not, children? But in this chapter, you all are going to learn about the ingredients, what type of ingredients have been used, what materials they are using for preparing so-and-so dish. For example, for preparing biryani, for preparing pulihara, for preparing chutneys, for preparing laddus, what type of items they are being used. See, children, we cannot add, in biryani we cannot add sugar, and in laddus we cannot add salt, isn't it? So it is important for you all to know what ingredients are being used for preparing different food materials, children. Okay, now before going to lesson, in your all of you open your textbook, page number 1, see figure number 1, variety of foods is there, isn't it? So everyone can see picture number 1. In picture number 1, what picture is that, children? Dosa and chutney. All of you all can write. In picture 2, idli, sambar. In picture 3, samosa. Picture 4, rice, curry, sambar. Picture 5, vada and chutney. Picture 6, chapati and curry. Picture 7, laddus. Picture 8, paisam. Picture 9, ice cream. Okay? See, children, apart from this, do you all know we must not have bananas in an empty stomach? Yes, banana is a... we must not take banana in an empty stomach. After having anything, you must need to take. Why? Because it will reduce your energy levels, children. And in banana, children, potassium is there, which is very useful for us. So don't take bananas in empty stomach. It is a good source of diet, but you must not have it in an empty stomach. Okay, now everyone can take out activity 1, page number 2, finding variety in our food, children. In this table number 1, can everyone see this table number 1? What did I eat? See, you all must need to discuss with your friends. Now this is a pandemic time, so you all can call your friends, or you all can you all can go through any social networking sites like WhatsApp and all. You can connect with your friend and you can ask what did they had yesterday. Or else you all can ask what they have had today. Okay, any 3 friends you all can take, write the names of those friends and what they have eaten, write those things. After writing, you all can see each and every friend is having different varieties of food. Everyone won't be having same variety of food, children. Okay, if suppose in your textbook they have given Ashok, okay, the Ashok, what he had? Rice, dal, milk, vegetables, jam, idli, bread. But compared to Neelam, biryani, chilli, chutney, roti. What is the difference? He is having something and Neelam is having different things. Okay, see children, we eat different types of foods. Usually in large parts of Telangana, rice is a common, rice, dal and vegetables are common parts what we will have, children. Okay, in your textbook there is a boy who now coming to food ingredients, children. In your textbook activity number 2, there is a boy who want to prepare something special on a weekend day. Weekend day is nothing but on a Sunday. Okay, he want to prepare biryani and he want to take the help of his mother for preparing biryani. What is he doing? He is taking some food materials like rice, zira, tomato, onions, potato, etc. He have taken. What have he have taken, children? After that, what happened? What Srinivas have observed? Srinivas have observed that for boiling the rice, only 2 materials are required. That is rice and water. But for preparing biryani, he requires many food materials. See, children, for preparing different food materials, we require different materials. Those materials are nothing but known as ingredients. What are they known as? Ingredients. Now, you all can see table number 2 in page number 3, children. Okay? They are the ingredients of some food items. Okay? Food items you like, they have been listed. You all must need to find out what ingredients are used for preparing the food item. First one is paisam. For preparing paisam, what ingredients have been used? Milk, sugar, vermicelli. Vermicelli is nothing but semia. In English, we say call it as for semia as vermicelli. Okay? You all can note down, children. Okay? Milk, sugar, semia, or vermicelli. Okay? vermicelli. Okay? Next one is chicken curry. For preparing chicken curry, what ingredients are required? Firstly, chicken. Second, oil. Third, spices. That is sugandha dravyalu. Later on, I am going to say about this sugandha dravyalu also. Then salt. Okay? Then third one is palikaram. For preparing palikaram, boiled rice, groundnut, chilies, salt. Okay, children. See, children, if you are going out for market or if your parents have brought any of the biscuit packet or chocolate, chips packet, anything, okay, which is canned one, in the, or else jam bottles also you can see. On that you all can see there will be a box, you know, written as ingredients, okay, for preparing that so-and-so jam, what ingredients they have used, everything, they will be written on that, okay, you can see it also. If you are having at your home jam bottles, you all can see. If you all are having biscuit packet, on the biscuit packets also you can see, they will be written as ingredients, okay. See, children, you, as I said, you, we get food from plants and animals. What do plants give us? Vegetables and fruits. And what do animals give us? Egg, milk, meat, etc. Okay? Now, coming to table number 3, children. Who gives us food? Okay? Did everyone took page number 4? Here it is. Okay? In this table number 3, you all must need to write. If suppose you are getting the ingredient from plant, you mark it as P. If you are getting from animal, mark it as A. If you are getting from others, mark it as O. Okay, first one is cooking oil. Cooking oil we get from plants, animals or others? Plants. So everyone write down P. Which plant? I am giving an example of sunflower. So you can write name of the plant, sunflower. Okay, children, you all can see this table, right? Honey, we get from animal, that is honeybees. Chips, plant, potato. Turmeric powder, plant, turmeric plant. Salt, that is others. Oh, sea water. See, children, usually we get salt is a mineral, children. We find it, we'll get it from sea, okay? Salt is obtained from sea water, okay? So, it is other sea water, you all must need to mention. Then next is dove. Plant, wheat, meat, animal, chicken, goat, sheep, rice, plant, paddy plant, eggs, animal, hen, ducks, sugar, plant, sugarcane, peanuts, plant, pea plants. Okay, children, did you all read? Now, apart from this, did you all anytime heard about chicory? Yes, chicory, it is commonly blue color flower. And its roots of chicory is highly cultivated for its high fiber content, children. Okay? See, children, chicory. is a source of fiber, children. That is inulin. Okay, inulin is a type of soluble fiber. What it will do is it helps you to digest the. It helps you for digestion, children. Okay. Usually inulin is present in onions and garlic, etc. Next, coming to beetroot. See, children, beetroots we almost need to use sparingly, children. Okay, beetroots are beetroots are high in carbohydrate levels, children. So we must need to use it sparingly. Okay, it is a beetroots are commonly known as blood purifiers. Okay, it helps you to cleanses the liver also. Okay, and nowadays scientists what they are doing, they are taking the beetroot extract and they are treating for the cancer patients also. Okay, now coming back to your lesson. Sea, as I said you, salt. Salt is a mineral, children, which is obtained from the sea. Now, apart from this, did you all any time heard about condiments? Condiments is nothing but the what is condiments, children? It enhances the food. It enhances the flavor to the food, children. Okay, what? So suppose if your mother is preparing biryani or kheer. Usually in biryani or kheer, your mother will add some condiments like cinnamon, cardamom, cloves, okay, biryani leaves, pepper, etc. These all are what, children? Condiments. Okay, in your textbook you all can see figure number 3, children. Okay, this is known as cinnamon. These are the cloves. These are the cardamoms. Okay, cardamoms we call it for elaichi. The cinnamons we call it for dalchini, and cloves we call it as lavang. Okay, these are the condiments, and apart from this, they are the some dry fruits also like cashew nuts, almonds, or dried grapes. For dried grapes, we usually call it as kishmish. Okay, kishmish is prepared as we are taking the grapes and we are drying it. Okay, after getting dried, that is known as kishmish. Okay, these all condiments and dry fruits, no children, they are very expensive and they are grown only in a particular places. Okay, now coming to table number 4, you all must need to say the name. They have listed your name of the plant. You all must need to say parts that we eat. Okay, first one is fenugreek, menthalu. Okay, we eat what, children? Leaves and seeds.
Mustard, avalu, stem, sugarcane, stem, carrot, root, onion, stem, that is underground stem, bulb, cabbage, leaf, flower, asafoetida, inguva. In Hindi we say it has hing. Okay, these are strong and taste and odor, children. Roots and resin. Okay,
everyone have noted down, children. Now coming to apart from this, do you all know peanuts, children? Usually peanuts who will go for gym for building up the body, they are gymnastical science, they will say for them to have egg, peanut butter and all. What is this peanut, children? It is a it contains much proteins in that, so that they help it to build their body, children. Okay, usually the people, many people are allergic to this peanuts and they are hard to digest it, children. Okay, now you all came to know that we eat the entire part of a plant, stem, leaves, roots, seeds, etc. Okay, children, now coming to the people, how they will develop food habits. Like suppose usually in this it depends upon geographical and climatic conditions, children. Usually here we have rice. Okay, rice items with rice, whatever the things are made, we are having. But farmers, they just don't go paddy, children. They even grow other things also. But usually in Telangana we all have rice, and in Rajasthan and all you all can see they are famous for chapatis and rotis. Okay, they people will have maize, bajra, wheat and all, children. Now coming for preparation of food. Now it is important that you all came to know about what ingredients are we are keeping in the food, and how what is the sources of food, what we all are eating, from where we are getting the food and all. Now it is important how to prepare the food also, children. Okay, so we can prepare the food by following techniques, that is steaming, boiling, fermentation and all, children. Okay, etc. Like suppose for boiling, what we will do, we boil the rice, okay? We can boil the eggs also, okay? Each and every food, is prepared with different techniques, children, okay? You all can see table number 5, process involving making. First method of preparing is boiling. Boiling food item is egg, potato. Second is steaming. With steaming, we can prepare idlis. Third is fermentation. Before steaming the idlis, we must need to ferment the idlis batter, children, okay? So, idli, dosha, dough, D-O-U-G-H, okay? Roasting, peanuts, they have already given you all, you can write chicken, fish. Then next, deep frying, pakodi, puris, fish, crab. Apart from this, children, do you all know, onions act as antioxidants, antiviral and anti-histamatic properties. Anti is what, children? Anti is nothing but against, okay? Antioxidant means what? Against that. Antiviral is against viral, okay? In this way. Now coming to method of preparing food, shallow frying, chicken, fish. Chopping and mixing, coconut curd chutney. Cutting and mixing, lemon pickle. Now apart from this, how your food is becoming tasty? Obviously, for preparing the food, what ingredients you all are keeping in the food for preparing, and what preparation techniques you all are doing to prepare the food. Okay, chine? Taste of food depends on ingredients, methods of preparation and cultural habits. There is a short story of Joseph who wants to make a tomato curry with the help of his Just listen to him, how he made the curry. I am giving a reading, just look in your page number 7, okay? I like tomato curry. I learned how to make it from my father. To prepare it, we need 2 tomatoes, 1 onion, 2 green chilies, 1 red chili, turmeric powder, salt, oil, mustard seed, black gram and zira. First of all, clean all vegetables and chop them into pieces. Then place a pan on the flame, pour 3 spoons of oil. When oil becomes hot, put 1 full mustard, black gram and zira. Then add green chilies, pieces and put a pinch of turmeric. Half a minute later, add pieces of onion and tomato. Then add some salt and close the lid. After 5 minutes, the tasty curry is ready. You can serve it. Okay, children. Now coming to after preparation, it is important to preserve the foods also, children. For preserving the foods, for preserving the foods, we must need to add some preservatives. What kinds of, see children, we can preserve foods by drying, salting, sugaring, etc. See children, for drying means what kind of foods we can dry, like fish, okay, raw mangoes and all, we can dry for the later use. What is preservation, children? Preservation is nothing but the food which is used for the long time, children. We can use that food for the long time, is known as preservation. Preservatives is what, children? Preservatives is nothing but the things which we are adding for in food item to preserve it for a long time, children. Okay, see now. In your books, you can see table number 6, how to preserve food. Types of preservatives, adding salt, chili powder and oil. Example, sub pickles, adding salt, only salt, pieces of mango, drying fish, sugar syrup, jams. Everyone must note down. See children, best example for sugar syrup. Sugar syrup is a preservative. For that, best example is jams and jellies. Usually in jams and jellies, for long time, how can they are staying for long use? Because of the preservatives only. What type of preservative? Sugar act has a preservative over there. See children, if you are buying any items, bagged items, okay, you all must need to first check the manufacture date, then expiry date. If you are having outdated food, it is harmful for your health. You must not have the outdated food which may cause you ill, children. Okay. Now, not only this, children, from preparation of food, we can do from preparation of food, not only this, even vegetables and foods we can use for it is an art, children. Okay. See, these vegetables we can decorate with the help of vegetables, different types of vegetables, we can make different designs and we can decorate also. This is known as vegetable carving, okay? Try to make your own carvings. And as I said, Joseph had made his favorite dish. You all also try to make your own favorite dish with the help of an elder. And try to make a menu card. On the menu card, you all write whatever the dish is there, paste the image, paste the picture, and write up what method you all have prepared, what ingredients you all have done. Okay? If you all are having any doubts, contact me. Thank you.